Lastly, there are new tables included in the table browser containing analysis parameters in table forms. Initial parameters of the nonlinear, first or second order vibration and dynamic analysis are written out, which tables can be exported towards the documentation as well.